All right, El Sabado in La Ciudad, Mexico City. Vamos. Mucho bailar. Mucho fresco. Just gotta go. Yeah. You wanna get the smells or the vibe?
Doesn't matter right now. Yeah, they have like a lot of statues, and I noticed there's like a lot.
Should I get a big sombrero and wear it and like a poncho and shit? Like a big ass poncho and a big ass sombrero?
Oh no, what you
bring that shit on the plane, that's your carry-on.
You need one of those like ancient
Ahí hay algo raro. No, bueno.
The pictures look crazy.
I'm getting food here. This guy was like,
see, it says it starts at 10. Look at this.
Son tacos?
Sí, tres.
Can I just?
Con el cuesta?
¿25 para uno? O...
Sí, 1.25.
Okay. Dos para mí, por favor. Sí, claro. ¿Con toros?
¿Dos?
¿Con toros? ¿Con toros? ¿Everything?
Ah, con todo.
Yeah, yeah.
Sí.
Lo siento. Estoy estúpido.
Sí,
es así. Ok, gracias.
Can I do anything else? Can I just do four?
¿Cuatro?
Let's see, two.
Yeah. Yeah, he was like... Wow.
trying to see if they would come show me around, but I was like, I mean, he hasn't seen me see that often, so I was concerned that he would actually do that. But
that would have been nice, though.
That would have been, it would have been cool. I wasn't trying to, like, push it, but he proposed it, and I was like, yo, low key, that would be actually so sweet.
Yeah. It's cool having friends from different places. A local to show you around.
Oh, yeah, no, absolutely. Yeah, I'm going to London.
Why London?
Uh-huh.
Why are you going to London?
Well, I'm just starting in London, so I fly in there. But I also have a friend who lives in London. He's a wealthy guy. But I went to college with him. He's in the
middle of your shot set up.
I'm just filming everything always, dog.
I'm just talking about because we know what's up. Yeah.
Locals are the best.
That's how you know it's authentico. Fucking hair in my food. Okay, let's go. Full send authentico.
Just lick a stamp and send it, bro.
Shee, bubba. Let's go.
Oh, there are some bones in it, by the way. Don't break a tooth.
Wow. Mucho fresco.
So the one in the photo had like brick and bubble.
It said Puerto 1.
Yeah.
There's one over here. There's another gate over there.
Yeah, I saw that one.
Yeah, something going on. Oh, here we go. Here, bubba. Oi, 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 oi. Wow, wow, wee. See, this is the cool stuff.
Maybe I'll have to invest in another shot glass over
here. Yeah, dude.
You need to invest in a thimble. A lot smaller than a shot glass.
¿Cuánto cuesta? 60? Okay, gracias.
It should be like texture.
I gotta get some pesos, dude. I'm gonna buy a bunch of shit. Driving me nuts.
Yeah. Shit, we can get lost in here. Cool.
If you don't want to go get pesos right now, I can give you some later.
Do you have like a lot of pesos?
Yeah.
Can I give you like 20 bucks?
Okay.
For like whatever 17 or something is.
20 bucks is gonna be like.
It would be. It's necesario. I want one that says Mexico City. Wow.
God. You can do some curls while you do shots.
Dude, that's fucking sick. Yeah, look at that.
Oh, look at the shade.
Oh, wow.
These are sick.
Kind of bulky.
Yeah.
Cool, though.
Bubba.
Pre-game time.
I don't even think I can look at booze right now. That's sick. I want something that says Mexico City on it, though. I'm that guy.
It's okay.
I want the one that just says Mexico City. They all got like crazy
Aztec. Is that what you get when you travel is shot glasses?
Shot glass and magnets, yeah.
Cool.
That's like mandatory, and then whatever else looks cool.
Magnets are nice because they're like easy and flat. And
you just huck them in your bag.
Yeah.
My fridge is crazy. I got so many magnets in it. I got some funny ones in Barcelona.
Yeah, this thing.
This is sick.
Everything's so ornate.
Yeah.
Like a blue?
In
the blue, yeah.
Oh, should I get this?
You look stylish.
I want one. That's what I should get, this one. With Mary?
Fuck.
You wear this around? Go party? Loco Gringo. ¿Cuánto cuesta?
320.
Oh, okay. That says, that was like 320.
Yeah.
That's not bad, but.
Hola.
Hola.
Sick.
Oh, that's cool. The leather.
Coming with me.
Says Mexico City?
Nope. But I don't think any of them will. Because even the airport just said Mexico.
Huh. 8 balls of salt.
Body of bar.
Yo, whoever bagged these has some practice.
Hola, ¿cuánto cuesta?
Uno de esos cuesta 75.
¿Tienes cambio?
Pues le buscamos. Madre santa. ¿Tenemos cambio? 75.
¿Cuánto robo en cambio?
Sí. Ahorita te lo bajan. No, no está. Bueno, igual sube, pero que ya me haya ganado. Que iba allá a ver que... Y me que tenga. Ya está. Y ahorita le doy su cambio, amigo. Ya le doy su cambio.
¿Todo bien?
Sí.
Lo siento.
Sí. A ver, aquí está, amigo.
Gracias, Pepe.
Que estés bien.
Y un buen día. Igual, gracias. Ok. Solo,
160.
Just lo siento. ¿60?
120. 120.
Ok, sorry. Es difícil. Números es complicado para mí. ¿Todo bien?
No, pero tengo que dar cambio. Change.
¿Cambio?
Your change.
Gracias.
De nada.
Que un buen día.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
got some micheladas going, but they use tomatillo here. Este verde de la michelada. I got mine with clamato. It's normal.
Ciudad.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah.
Check it out. We just scored in La Ciudad. Mira, 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 mira. Ay, Simón. Let's go. Let's see how it smells. California, it's no joke. It's legal. And really good. Here, it's very illegal. So I'm surprised I was able to find some so easily. And it's all packaged nice and it's cheap too. It was 80 pesos a gram. What's that? Less than $3. I bought 5 grams. Wow, wow, wee. It smells good too. Big old nug. Look at that. La Ciudad. Let's go. Got me a little chillum. Rip it up. Rip and dip. So we got shot glass, we got a bottle opener, el pipe, y la mota. What a day, perfect Saturday so far. Oh yeah, tacos with hair. That's when you know they're made with love. Let's try this out. En la ciudad. Excited. Works. Good stuff. It's not as good as California, but about to pick things up now. Yeew, bubba. Coffee shop. Not a whole lot of coffee in there though. It's perfect.